In this illustration, we'll analyze a wall of two layers for thermal conduction. Here we are given that a wall has two layers A and B, each made up of different materials, and both the layers have the same thickness. We are given that thermal conductivity of material A is twice that of B, and under thermal equilibrium, temperature difference across the wall is 36 degrees centigrade. And we are required to find the temperature difference across the layer A. So here, to understand the situation better, we draw the picture. There is the cross section of a wall in which there are two layers, we consider A and B, and say across the wall temperatures are considered as T1 and T2, and for the junction we consider the temperature to be Tx. We are given that these are having same thickness, so we can also consider thickness of both of these walls to be equal to X. Here in this situation, we can write under thermal conduction, which is considered to be constant through walls, we can use the rate of flow of heat dQ by dT through the wall can be written as the rate of flow of heat for layer A, and the same as dQ by dT through the layer B, because the amount of heat which is getting into it, the same amount of heat is coming out, and temperature of junction can be considered as a constant. So here for A and B, we can directly write dQ by dT through A. Here we write T1 minus Tx divided by the thermal resistance of A, which we write as 1 by 2k multiplied by x by A. Here we are given that thermal conductivity of material A is twice that of B. So if I consider B is having a conductivity K, then we consider material of A is having thermal conductivity 2K. Here in denominator I am writing the thermal resistance of layer A. Similarly, here we can write the amount of heat which is conducted per second through layer B is Tx minus T2 divided by the thermal resistance of layer B, which can be written as 1 by K multiplied by, this is X by A. And here you can see, this we are writing as thermal resistance of layer B. And if we simplify this relation, here we can get the value of Tx, and we are already provided with the temperature difference across the two walls. Similar to this, we can also write a relation for the whole wall, which we can write as if T1 is considered to be greater than T2, which we already taken. So this can be written as T1 minus T2 divided by the total thermal resistance of the two layers, which is 1 by 2k multiplied by x by A, plus this 1 by k multiplied by x by A. And we are given here that T1 minus T2 is equals to 36 degrees centigrade. So we simplify this for the first term here, we can write directly T1 minus Tx will be getting is equals to, for these two terms we can write this 36 divided by 3 by 2k multiplied by x by A multiplied by 1 by 2k times x by A. On further simplifying, we'll directly be getting the value as 12 degrees centigrade. That is the result of this problem.